It's not real glue. Right, here we go. Now, on the count of three, tell everyone your name. Are you ready? One, two, three.
Alicia!
Alicia, let's have a big round of applause for Alicia. There we are, keep shaking her hand. That's it. One, two, three, and let go. That's how you do it, look. Watch. One, two, three, and you let go. That's all you've got to do. Can you do it? Here we go. One, two, three, and. Right! What we need for a magic trick. Right, so we need a magic bell. We need a magic bag. And we need a magic hat. Okay, it's all crumpled. So, who should wear the magic hat? Well, you're the magician's help, all number one, so you should wear the magician's hat. Okay. It's a bit big. Can you try and keep really still, otherwise it moves down? Is that okay? Can you keep really still? No, don't nod your head! Right, here's a magic bell. When we do the magic trick, all we have to do is ring the bell like that. It's brilliant. Okay, here we go. Hold on to that. Show me why you can ring the bell. That's it. Ring the bell. Ring it. Ring it. What have you done to it? It's easy. Here, hold on to that. Ring the bell as hard as you
can.
I'll tell you what. Instead of a magic bell, what about the most amazing magic wand? What do you think? Oh, look at that, it's brilliant. My favourite magic wand, okay. Now if you promise to be very, very good to it, I'll let you hold the magic wand and then you can wave it there. Is that okay? Can you do that? Don't touch it. It's a magic wand. A magic wand is black in the middle and it's white on each end, okay? So here we go. Hold on to that for me, please. Here's all we're doing now, ladies and gentlemen. Break my bell! Break my wand! Now don't worry, boys and girls. If you're going to break the wand, all you're going to do is pop that on like that. Don't let all the magic out. Just give it a bang on top like that. Look at that. Just give it to me. Just put. Oh! Look at that.